Superbooth 2019 with Will from Humble Audio. You've got the luxury of a kind of guest artist jamming away in the background for us, which is nice. It saves everyone having to do everything. How's it going? You're very close to the quad operator release that we saw last year.
Yeah, that's right. So last year we came with a late stage prototype, and we've just been working on learning the ropes of manufacturing over the last year, including some projects we kind of decided to take on. Late in the game, we decided to work on some custom injection molded knobs and some other things that anyway.
It took a little longer than you expected.
Yeah, long story short. So, yeah, we're here this round with we've finished our first production run, and we're now trying to place them in shops. So we're thinking we'll be shipping units in probably about 2 weeks. We're just looking forward to meeting shop owners and giving them a chance to look at the final product. We've made a few tweaks to like the panels and some of the sort of cosmetic elements, but it's essentially the hardware anyone that came by and saw us last year. It's the same basic.
And I've had a couple of videos up with this. Yeah. There's a lot of great Instagram videos from yourselves as well.
Thank you.
But I just wanted to come by again just to say it's coming, because I think a lot of people have been excited as soon as they've seen it.
Yep.
They've realized that it's this kind of algorithm-free knob and CV LED FM, and they've kind of gone, oh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
I think it's have people really interested.
Yeah,
so you said the production run is done?
We're essentially done. We just got to slap some knobs on the finished hardware, which is kind of the last piece of the puzzle we've been waiting for. And those are in WMD's hands, who have been doing the manufacturing for us. And that should happen next week, and we'll be ready to ship the week after. So,
And there's a full video coming from me. We've been discussing FM bass, drums, pads, sound effects.
Yeah.
We'll try and get every conceivable FM sound in that demo video. But yeah, great. I'm really glad it's coming out soon. I just would come and touch base. And let's check out a bit more sound before we finish.
Yeah.
I'm a comic.